Roll smooth with a bang.
30 hertz straight up.
I just made it back to my room. Right now I'm about to go to class because unfortunately class is not canceled. So I'm about to go to class for 11. It's currently 11 or something. But I'm about to go to class, y'all. I really don't want to go, but I missed enough. After that, we're gonna have a hot spot at 12. So the block is hot already. Okay. But we got a hot spot at 12. And then after the hot spot, I got a nail appointment at 3. And then after the nail appointment, we got the rave later on tonight. So I'll show y'all that. But that's just for today. That's just for Monday, y'all. So stay tuned for the whole week because y'all know what's good. Okay? I don't know if I'm a core class. Probably not because I don't like this class. I don't like the teacher. I don't like anything that goes on here. Okay, but I'll get back with y'all after I get out. All right, y'all. So I'm in my room. I ended up going to the plaza, but it was nothing really there, so I left early. The hotspot was not hiding. Okay, it was not spotting. None of that. So right now I'm gonna go get my nails done for 3. It's currently 2:45, something like that. So yeah, I'm gonna take y'all with me there, and then the rave is at 9, the little night party. So that's probably the next time y'all gonna see me. Guys, this is my sweet mate Tori. Yeah. Get it to the fit. Okay. Wait, yeah, she gotta put the bag to the side. Oh wait, don't mind this. Don't mind that bag. That is our bathroom mat. Okay, period.
In the process
of. So she has the, what these called, what these shoes called?
Don't even know. The whole finishing except the Steve Madden bag.
Yeah. Y'all see it. Hair, get into the hair. Okay. Period. And she's the sweetest. Okay, y'all, so now I'm finna go to the rave. I'm gonna meet my friends there. Nails super cute. Okay, period. But I'm gonna meet my friends there, and then yeah, I'm gonna show y'all. I gotta walk there. They driving there, but I gotta walk there. So in nighttime. Y'all, this was a little walk, but we're going. It's giving about 22. Yes, it is.
22 is crazy.
Watch your back, put your hands on your knees.
I know I look crazy right now, so I just got back to my room. I had to put my bonnet on because I don't want my wig lifted up or nothing. It's not lifting, but y'all, let me tell y'all, while we was outside, that smoke had got in my lungs and I'm choking. Yes I'm choking. But y'all, I'm finna just go to sleep right now. I'm on the phone with my boyfriend. Gabriel, you want to say something? Hold on.
In a couple days, y'all, I need y'all to tune in to my girl on YouTube every day, every second, every hour of the hour. That's it.
Ooh, in the cut with my weeby driving. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow morning. Tomorrow we have some more stuff going on. I don't even know what to tell y'all. We got a lot going on tomorrow. My photo shoot, my birthday photo shoot tomorrow as well. So I'll catch y'all in the morning. Hey y'all, good morning or good afternoon, whichever one it is. I've been up for a while. I had to do a little bit of work. And then I got dressed. I'm gonna show y'all my feet. So today I have this nice red dress on with the gold chain, jewelry, bracelet, well, Apple Watch, shoes, and
anklet. Okay, period. So that's the fit for today.
All right, now I'm getting ready to go eat, y'all, because I am starving. Like, I didn't even eat dinner last night because it was too late and I was just tired, so I just went and got into bed. Y'all know you gotta sleep your home girl. This morning I didn't eat anything and it is currently 12:27, so I'm hungry. I'm finna go get something to eat. I'll probably go by myself, everybody busy, and then around 3 probably eat again because we got a darty, which is a daytime party. So y'all stay tuned for that. But right now I'm finna just leave y'all to go see if I can snack on something at the cafe. So if they got something good, I don't know. We gonna see, child. Hey y'all, so I left the darty party. It is currently 4:05. I gotta hurry up now because it's time to get ready for my photo shoot for my birthday pictures, which are 5, and this makeup is gonna take a minute, so I'm gonna try to hurry up and do that real quick. What am I looking here for? But yeah, y'all, the day party was kind of fun. It was kind of fun. It was hot. I was getting hot, but it was cool. Like, it was a good vibe. They had wings and like, instead of cocktail, they had mocktail. And I had like 3 different kinds. Those were good though, y'all. Don't mind this ponytail. This is just so I could do my makeup. It was good though, y'all. Like, it was a good little vibe, something to record. I hope I'm not late to my photo shoot because I'm late to everything that I do. Everywhere I go, I'm always late and I'm tired of being late. And actually, I can't be late for this because he said I can go no longer than 30 minutes. So it's gonna be from 5 to 5:30. Can't go to 5:31, unfortunately. We love a good 5:31, but can't do that either. So yeah, y'all, but I'm about to do this face and I get big with y'all.
God wanna all night, say God wanna all night.
Hello, stranger, it's been a minute since we last kissed. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let you kill me this crowd. It's all in the sky, ruin my vibe.
Yo, boy, Dre, turn on me on Instagram, man. Get at me, man. We got some mother heat for you, so stay.
Yeah, stay tuned. Yeah, okay. Y'all, we're at the what's this called?
Street Jam.
Street Jam. We're at the Street Jam. Yeah. So basically, they just selling food. Everybody got like all the orders and stuff got different things. Selling food, tying, and stuff like that. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I hope y'all can hear me. Y'all, I got some lemonade and some Kool-Aid pickup. If you know me, you know I like Kool-Aid pickup.
It's about to. It's about to. Come down. What? You know we can't.
Do you
You gotta be thinking.
You just traumatized my food.
Y'all probably confused. Let me catch y'all up. So yes, it is a new day. I did not record last night because I was tired. After I got back to my room, I was sleepy. I just wanted to take a shower and get in the bed, y'all. I was mentally, physically, emotionally drained. I tried to do some work, couldn't even do that, so I'm probably about to do that now. But what y'all just seen is I just came from the cab. It's Fried Chicken Wednesday, so I went, got me some chicken or whatnot. It had a little music going, and now I'm just about to, like I said, do some work. I'm going, it's a step show today, but I'm not gonna go to it. I'm gonna go to Bible study instead with my crew. We're gonna go to the church we'll be going to every Sunday. We're gonna go to their Bible study, so I'm gonna show y'all snippets of that, and then that's pretty much it for today. Today is pretty much chill, y'all. Let me show y'all my outfit. I got this one piece on. I forgot where it's from. Probably Rainbow, I don't know. With this jacket. I didn't want to have a full jean jacket. I wanted this little crop short jacket. I got the silver jewelry on in my Converse. But that's it, y'all. Something slight. So, like I said, right now, I'm just about to do some work, y'all. I'm trying to, like, this is going to be a long week. It's only Wednesday, and I feel like it's literally Friday. Like, I'm ready for my birthday to get here. I feel like it's taking forever, y'all. Like, I'm trying to be 20 already. I'm tired of being in the teens, man. Ain't no little kid no more. But, yeah, I'm going to get back with y'all when it's almost time for me to go to Bible study. Good morning. I know it's another day again, but yesterday wasn't much to record. Right now, as you can see, I'm already dressed. I'm about to go to our pep rally, for the game tomorrow. So that's what I'm about to, that's what y'all about to see. That's what I'm about to record, y'all. I've been doing bad with this, but I'm trying, so much going on, y'all, but it's still activity, y'all. Get to the fit. Hold on. Put something just out of the closet, had to come up with something real quick. I was gonna wear a dress. Just felt like the dress was just like it's kind of mid outside. Like, not gonna lie, so I ain't feel like getting too dressy. Like with the new dress that I bought, so I'm gonna wear that next week because I already got an outfit for tomorrow and the next day and the next day after that. So I'm gonna wear it next week. So y'all probably won't be able to see that. But yeah, y'all, let's go outside.
So in your trap, playing around with all the clowns in the world.
We at the concert.
You better get ready for the YouTube.
I haven't been showing y'all anything, but let me show y'all mine. Get to the fits.
Okay, I'm mad at y'all. Bitch, Lisa. Oh. Hey y'all, good morning. So I was so tired last night, as you know, for the third time in a row. I did not record for the night, but here I am, y'all. Here I am. But y'all, today is the I'm a little stubbed. My science is a journey, so don't mind the way I talk and I'm losing my voice. But today is the yard fest. I'm about to go to that. It's like they sell food and stuff, and then all the alumni come back and they on our yard and whatnot. But after that, well, that's pretty much it all day. I don't know what the day brings. I'm just here. Let me show y'all the fit. So it's hot outside. I got this red top on with these leather shorts and my Jordans with this purse. Go to Sisery. But yeah, y'all, this is it. Stay tuned.
Look who's here, guys.
everybody. What? Everybody. Let's go.
Y'all, right now I'm at the mall trying to find me an outfit for the game. Cause I don't wanna wear no t-shirt and be basic. It's the day before my birthday and I feel like I gotta step. So I'm walking to Forever 21 right now to see if I can find one. I'm looking for, the attire is blue. So I'm gonna see if I can find blue. Good morning, y'all. It's currently 9:55. Where can I sit y'all? 9:55 and I'm getting dressed for the game. Y'all gonna hear my roommate and my suitemates. We all be getting dressed with each other in the mornings because we'll be having to help each other out, like with these outfits and things. So y'all gonna hear them, you know, come in and out. But y'all, I was so tired yesterday. Like lately, it's been a long week. The week has been weak, y'all. It's been so much going on. But yeah, I got this blue jean dress that I'm going to wear for the game. And then, whatever I do afterwards, I don't know. But yeah, y'all, let's get dressed. All right, y'all. So right now, I just got done getting dressed. Let me show y'all. This is the blue jean dress I was talking about. Has the slit out on the sides. I got these maroon shoes on with this maroon purse. And my lipstick and gold jewelry. Period. Yeah, so this is my roommate. Get into her outfit. She got the Jackson State shirt on with the leather shorts. Yes, with the boots. It's definitely giving pom-pom on the side. Okay, get into the little makeup. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
But yeah, y'all, I'm about to meet my parents. They should be around the corner somewhere here, somewhere. So I'm gonna go find them. With my parents, we had mug shots. Oh, hi. We meet again, huh?
No English.
But we had mug shots eating right now. I'm going to go out tonight. They're going to go back to the hotel. They'll be here tomorrow, too, at my party.
Yeah. I won't let them have
to. I'll get back to y'all. Hey, y'all. So, I'm at my friend's house or apartment. We about to just have a little kickback. I had to change. I have a nice little green two-piece on. And y'all, my birthday is 2 hours? 2 hours? This daily, y'all. I'm so happy. I'm excited. I probably won't record. Well, I'll show y'all. We doing a color thing, like I said. So, our color was green. I'll show y'all when... when we get like in here, everybody got their colors and everything. Now look at Jemiah. Look at Jemiah. Yeah, y'all, but I get big with y'all. Hey y'all,
It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. Okay, let me show y'all everybody. Well, first of all, hey, Letitia. Let me show y'all what I have on. Hold this, hold this. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we have the drips, the heels, yes, yes. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys my friends. So this is Tori, okay, yes, yes. Kyra, stand up, y'all. I think it's her birthday too. Yeah, period. All right, Sanaya. Some slice, some slice. All right, Daylin. Y'all see with the peekaboo braids, period. Damira, okay, period. The leather, the leather. Ty, the leather, the leather. Yes, period. Thaymorski. Yes, get into the nails, get into the bag, the shoes, period. Tish. Oh. So I'm editing right now real quick. As y'all can see, I didn't have time to really say much. I didn't really explain. I was so busy on my birthday. But so right now what's going on is I'm at my dinner or my brunch. Everybody's there. And my boyfriend shows up. And if y'all know, if y'all watch my previous videos, he's long. Me and him have been doing long distance because he was in the military. So he surprised me and showed up to my birthday brunch. I didn't know he was coming. I knew nothing about it, but he took a flight and he surprised me. So that's what y'all go see in the next clip. I had to make I had to explain it before y'all seen it because I knew it wasn't gonna make sense to some people, so I had to get on here and tell y'all. So yeah, enjoy.
Oh, she finna cry.
You do not look like it. Brunch and everybody finna leave, but before everybody leave, I'ma show y'all everybody. I'ma start over again. I'ma go through the whole table. Okay, y'all ready? This is Kale.
I thought you said he was a bishop.
Yeah, this is Bishop Kale. Oh wait. Bishop Apostle Picnic. All right. This right here is Evangelist Ruth.
Evangelist.
There you go. And then we have Sister Denia.
Yes.
That's roommate. And then we got Sister. Oh, Professor Cantoria. Professor. Then we have the motherboard. The usher board. My bad. This is Kyra. Y'all seen her. This is Sanaya. She worked with the hospitality. So whenever y'all need gifts and things, that's her. This is Thaymorski. Thaymorski is moral support. Yes, she is. This is Daylin. Oh, wait. Prophetess. This prophetess right here. All right. And then we got the two models. The two models, Ty and Damira. Pretty girl. And then we got Broski in the cut, Uriel. Okay, and then we got my fiance, Gabriel. Okay, this is the one and only,
This is Apostle. Yes. Apostle Letitia Hardy. Okay. Oh, with the apostolic anointing. Prophetess with the apostolic anointing. And then we got sister girl. In the army of the Lord. Go ahead and salute. Go ahead and salute. Salute one time. And then we got
the one and only.
This one. Mother. Okay. This mother boy with the shawl.
Yes, Lord.
Go ahead. God bless you. Go ahead and break a tongue out for us.
My God, today. Come on.
Say
y'all
it.
Love that
say
hondo.
It real good, real loud.
What you want me to say? Hiya by sea.
Ooh. That's good. Yeah. And then we got mama and daddy. But everybody say hey to the vlog.
Hey, vlog. God bless you. Stay safe.
I say, it's me, Lisa. Yeah. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Go watch the video. Go share it. This is officially the end of the vlog, guys.
Wait, I gotta do my birthday song.
Happy birthday to you.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Say happy birthday to you.
Happy. Okay, but anyways, guys, that's the end. I love y'all. Y'all stay safe and safe. And y'all know what time it is. Everybody do the kisses. Wait. Everybody do the kisses.